Hey guys, in the last episode of Bounty Hunter, we killed this guy with a diamond axe somehow. I don't know how we survived, but hold on. Wait, I need to kill this guy too. Hi, dude. Hi. Got a lot of steak, though. Okay, yeah, we're killing that guy with only an iron helmet. Should we go in with the bow? Yeah, of course we should. Think you're gonna escape? Huh? Oh, come at me. Come at me. Test us. Test the blue team. Test the blue team. We're coming for you. Oh, don't you think you could just run off and survive? You can do that. Yeah. Oh, I'm leaving. I'm leaving. That girl is way overpowered. I am not. Yeah, I think I just should stay away from that VIP plus girl. But I think we're gonna go to the shop soon to buy some stuff. Oh, I see someone. Let's go. Should I get them with them? Oh god. Try to catch me. I fooled him. I hid behind the thing. But last episode I also got 4 diamonds, but you can't craft in this world apparently, so that kinda sucks. Oh, I also got this. Make a hole. No. Okay. So someone has reached the minor. Oh, there's just a bad boy mid area. Let's go get him. What the? Okay, that guy's deaf. Well, I'm only 7, so I'm not gonna be that girl's boyfriend. I fell in a hole. I'm like Jen from popular MMOs, falling in holes all the time. Wait, I remember that one guy being up in a tree. You guys didn't see him? Watch that. Watch a few back. Okay, let's heal up a little bit more. Okay, so when I die, I'll probably go back to spawn, and I'll get some stuff there. So yeah, I'm gonna get that up there. It's impossible to get. Reach it from up there. I want to kill someone. snake. Oh god, there's two guys. I sneaked around this truck. Ooh, I'm scared. I am scared. Someone got killed. Let's bring it in with the bow. Oh, dude, let's go. Me and this guy have to run, like, fast. Where the hell did I go? No, I need to save that guy. I'm good. I think I should just leave them and let them be. I'm gonna end this video here, guys, but I'll upload these tomorrow, but I'll see you guys all later. Bye.